madness is this? Why is this monstrosity in the sacred cathedral? Bizer! Bizer, we need to talk.
I see you're back, Spiro. What did you want to discuss?
I have questions that need answers.
I see. Can they wait until later? The project is so close to completion, I don't have a lot of time.
I don't want to hunt spirits.
Oh. What do you mean?
I want to save the world, and I believe you can find a way to do that. But hunting spirits is the wrong way.
What are you talking about, Spiro? You know it's the only way. I'm going to save the world with alchemy, and you know that I can't use alchemy without spirit energy. You're contradicting yourself.
No, he's not. We can restore Solemn without hunting spirits.
And you are?
My name is Linnea. I'm a shaman.
Ha! Of course. The shaman is deceiving you, Spiro. I don't know what she told you, but it's fairly obvious from here. You need to believe in me. Don't be fooled by this shaman's hatred of alchemy.
Visor.
No, I told him the truth.
Oh? I believe the truth is pretty clear. Solemn is nearly devoid of spirits. The ones that remain aren't enough to support our world.
Because you hunted them down.
I'm aware that the desert is spreading more quickly. However, the miasma has slowed considerably, don't you agree? That's because this Argyrian is using the spirit's power to create a barrier. If there was more power, not only could we maintain the current barrier, we could push the miasma back even further.
Then you knew that hunting spirits would ruin the land?
Of course, but living in a barren land is not a problem. With the power of my alchemy, humanity can thrive, even in a desert.
That's not true. People can't survive in a wasteland. And all alchemy does is create weapons.
So, is that girl a weapon? Spiro, you've seen alchemy's potential. You, of all people, should understand me. We must ensure the survival of Solemn's people. Solemn itself is inconsequential. Decide for yourself what must be done.
Bizer.
Wait, Spiro. I know you understand the importance of life. Human or spirit, it's still a life. We can save the world without sacrificing the lives of the spirits.
But Linnea...
He just said our world is meaningless. Do you really believe that? All Visor cares about is alchemy. Our world doesn't matter to him. But I know that you're different.
This is pointless. If she knows how to save the world, why hasn't she done it already? I don't have time for this nonsense.
Bizer, you knew hunting spirits would create more desert, and you hid it from me?
I wouldn't say I hid it from you. I just didn't think it was important information. The desert poses no problem, as long as we have alchemy.
You should have told me. Gray, Adara, the other spirit hunters, we all deserve to know.
You shouldn't be angry. You honestly think I deceived you? I've been worried about you all this time. Use your head. The spirits are virtually extinct. They're a lost cause. Do you believe you can just make more? Of course you can't.
We can.
What?
If we open the Gate of Eternity, spirits will flow into this world.
The Gate of Eternity. You honestly believe that legend? Trust me, if there was a gate that could summon millions of spirits, I would have found it by now.
You know about the gate too? Then, Linnea's telling the truth.
I'm sorry, Spiro. I never imagined you'd stand in my way.
Visor! I still want to help you save the world, just not by hunting spirits.
Forgive me, Spiro. You've become a nuisance and must be eliminated.
balcony.
No, the Argurion.
Visor! We are still in great danger. I must save Lumena without delay. Spiro, let's go. Visor.
Move it, Spiro!
Hurry!
Tch.